started.
Nurses prepare different types of bed according to the need of the patient. Before preparation of the bed, any kind of bed, the linen is arranged in front of the bed in the ward, and then only bed is started by the nurse. Why so? Because we want to save time, energy of the nurse also, and in the ward, so that there are many patients admitted and we can finish the work faster. I am going to show you open bed. Open bed is prepared for the patient who is in the bed. For that we require two bed sheets, one Macintosh draw sheet, pillow and pillow cover. Basic things like bed and mattress is already available in the hospital. So let us see how it is prepared in the ward. First we have to keep the bed little far from the wall so that there is enough space. Locker is kept also little aside so that the nurse gets enough space to prepare the bed. After doing the dusting, the nurse keeps the water sheet first. The linen is, as I told you, it is folded previously. So the corner comes in the center of the bed. Then open the bed sheet. And spread it lengthwise. Now what we call this corner as metered corner. This corner is prepared for giving neat and tidy look to the bed. For that you hold the two sides like this. Keep the upper side in this way. And then while tucking, you keep your knuckles up so that you don't injure them from the bed rails. Then go to the foot end of the bed, tuck in the same way. Again we are going to make metered corner. And then from the center. While doing bed, you maintain your position. Use your long muscles so that you don't get tired. We are not going to go around the bed. So first we will finish on one side and then only we will go to the next side. Now spread the Macintosh. Then this is draw sheet. We spread draw sheet over the Macintosh because if the Macintosh is in direct contact with the patient, then it gives irritation, as the Macintosh is either prepared from the rubber or plastic. Okay, so this one side is done. Now the nurse will go to the opposite side. Opposite side also, first we will start from the head end side. Corner is made in the similar fashion. Then the foot end. The bed should be very tight, otherwise if you keep the wrinkles as it is, then patient will get irritation and can develop bed sore also. And if it is tight, then only it will look neat and tidy. Now pull the Macintosh this side. And draw sheet. You can tuck them separately also. Here I am tucking both of them together. The sides also should remain straight below the mattress, otherwise it is again going to give creases in your bed. Okay, now comes top sheet. In top sheet, one has to remember that the smooth side should be in contact with the patient. So, while folding, we fold it. We keep the outside part in and inside part out. Same way like the bottom sheet, you open it. Top sheet, top linen, in other words, should be selected according to season. Why so? Because in winter we will need blanket. Top linen is stuck only at the foot and side. Similarly, we have to prepare the corner. In such a way that when you spread it, it should this end should come up to the level of the chin of the patient. Okay, so we will fold this much. Then this side also corner I make. Then from this top side, we will take and fold in this way. All the edges should come in similar line so that it will look neat and tidy. Next comes the pillow. We are making a bed in the hospital, so we have to be careful that our uniform should not touch to the linen. This is the easier way. You can see that I am using bending from knees so that my back does not pain. Otherwise, at the end of making 10-15 beds, my back will become stiff. While placing the pillow, we have to remember that the opening should, this is the opening, right? So that should come on the opposite side of the door from where we are entering, okay? So that your bed, or pillow, case and all will look neat and tidy. Now the bed is ready to receive the patient. As the patient comes, before that don't forget, we have to take the bed at its original place. Okay, then the locker also should be near the bed so that patient can immediately get the things from the locker. And this stool is generally kept at the right side of the bed. This is maintained for all the beds so that it will look neat and tidy. Okay, and after finishing all the beds, see that two persons are standing at the two end of the ward and they make the all the foot end of the beds in the same line. So this is the open bed.